Your father promised me your gift, and I will get it one way or another.
Sebastian! The last two thugs that tried to hurt Sebastian paid dearly. No one may see Sebastian without our permission. Who has invited you here? How do we know you are this detective? You could be working for that dwarf. We've already got our hands full protecting Sebastian from him. You must prove your good intentions. The dwarf needs certain artifacts to steal Sebastian's power. You must prevent the dwarf from obtaining these artifacts. The first artifact is a special kaleidoscope. The dwarf mustn't learn its secrets. It is in the office. Stop him from stealing it.
With this kaleidoscope, I shall finally regain my youth and eternal life.
Thank you.
You shouldn't have come. You'll regret it. The boy's gift will be mine.
In the Malloy family tree, there once lived a powerful alchemist. His name was Harold, and he discovered the secret to eternal life. Harold knew evil men would covet it, so he found a way to protect his secret. Only the blood of a firstborn son can unlock it. Sebastian is the last of his line, so his blood holds the key.
Solved one problem, but created another. Now the dwarf is trying to steal Sebastian's amulet. We shall open a room for you. Stop the dwarf and return the amulet. Its magic will protect Sebastian.
With this amulet and the boy's blood, my immortality is guaranteed.
Bonnie.